Blend modes are used to combine images in a variety of different manners. They are often the secret to getting your effects blending together in interesting and stylish ways. You can learn all about these different options in the manual, but the main ones you'll use are Screen. Useful for blending particles or layers with light details against a darker image. This will make the image lighter by blending layers in a way that brightens the colors, making it useful for creating highlights, soft glow effects, and brightening dark areas. Multiply. Useful for blending shadows or darker elements against a lighter image. This will make the image darker, add shadows, enhance contrast. Soft light. Used for enhancing contrast by darkening or lightening the base layer, depending on the brightness of the blend layer, producing a subtle, natural-looking effect similar to shining a soft spotlight. This will add a gentle contrast by making dark areas darker and light areas lighter. Luminosity. Used for adjusting brightness or contrast of an image without affecting its colors. Ideal for fine-tuning tone and lightness while preserving original hues and saturation. This will apply the brightness of the active layer while preserving the hue and saturation of the layer below. Combine these with layer opacity and masks for full control over the look.